Our brand, Eden Mill, just now launched in California.
My name is Sherilyn. I'm with Fever Tree.
We are the number one premium mixer brand globally.
The Love Gin you tried on your welcome cocktail as you came in the door with Fever Tree Pink Grapefruit. Beautiful, beautiful combo, which we had to have you guys try because I'm a huge fan of it.
When mixing with Fever Tree, you're taking your premium spirit and you're actually highlighting the flavor of the spirit by mixing with Fever Tree.
Love Gin, 13 botanicals. This one, in my opinion, is just, it's so tasty. A little bit about the Gulf Gin. So a unique combination of botanicals. So seaweed, lavender, and pine. You guys ready for some whiskey? So I'm gonna talk about the Guard Bridge. It's a blend of single malts from around Scotland, Highland and Lowland. So that's kind of unique. Give it a sniff, give it a taste, and let me know what you think. I'm so glad that you guys get to try this today. This bottle is so rare. Less than 3,000 bottles circulating the entire world right now. It's our own single malts. It's a once a year annual release. It's called the Art of St. Andrews. Maybe the first group of 30 to 40 in the whole country that have heard about the brand and seen the bottles and touched them and tasted them. I mean, you guys are the first ones, honestly. So it's really exciting.
Our tequila is called Octavio. We have a Cristalino and a Reposado. Our Cristalino is aged 6 months and our Reposado is 12. Exciting one that you guys have never seen, we just launched, is Moneyball, which is a peanut butter tequila. So what you guys are getting right now is an espresso martini made with a peanut butter tequila.